Fingergaard attacks. Fingergaard attacks Pogačar. It's Jonas Fingergaard now. As Kamna hauls a weary body in the last 100 meters. Fingergaard goes flying past. Jonas Fingergaard drops Tadej Pogačar. He catches Leonard Kamna. The dreams of the German are shattered. And Fingergaard now desperately trying to get rid of Pogačar, who's hauling his way back onto the wheel.
50 meters to go.
Pogačar fights. Fingergaard, Pogačar. Yellow jersey wins the stage. Pogačar wins. Fingergaard comes to an absolute standstill.